Hello students, how are you all? Today we are going to do the evaluation part of EVS 2. Children, you remember what is the name of the lesson? Yes. So, name of the lesson is Maharashtra before Shivaji. So today we are going to do a quick revision of the lesson and the new words from the lesson. Students, first we do the quick recap of this lesson. So students, tell me one thing. What you have learned in this lesson? Yes. Before Shivaji Maharaj, how was their Maharashtra and their people? Before Shivaji Maharaj, what is the situation of Maharashtra and their people? We also learn that the Shivaji Maharaj established Swaraj in Maharashtra. What do you mean by Swaraj? Swaraj means self-government. Now students, we will continue with the new words. Now first word is anniversary. A-N-N-I-V-E-R-S-A-R-Y. Anniversary. Anniversary means, it means memorable day. Next is reverence. R-E-V-E-R-E-N-S-E. Reverence. What do you mean by reverence? Reverence means respect or honor. Next is povadas. P-O-W-A-D-A-S. Povadas. It means, it is a kind of a bhajan. Next, medieval period. M-E-D-I-E-V-A-L. Medieval period. P-E-R-I-O-D. Period. What do you mean by medieval period? Students, medieval period means middle period. Here, the days between Stone Age and Modern Age is called medieval period. Next is monarchy. M-O-N-A-R-C-H-Y. Monarchy. Monarchy means a country ruled by the king and the queen, not by the prime minister or president. Now next is Mughal. M-U-G-H-A-L. Mughal. Mughal means a people from Muslim background. Next is emperor. E-M-P-E-R-O-R. Emperor. Emperor means ruler. Next is establish. E-S-T-A-B-I-L-S-E-D. Establish means something is newly formed or newly created or newly made is called establish. Next is Swaraj. Swaraj means self-government or not ruled by other. Swaraj. S-W-A-R-J-A. Swaraj. Next is Hindvi Swaraj. H-I-N-D-I-V. Hindvi Swaraj. S-W-A-R-A-J. Hindvi Swaraj is the name given for Shivaji Raje's government. Next is Nizam Shah. N-I-Z-A-M-A-S-H-A-H. Nizam Shah. Nizam Shah, he was the Mughal emperor, had a control over Ahmednagar in Maharashtra. Next is harassed. H-A-R-A-S-S-E-D. Next is suffered. S-U-F-F-E-R-D. Suffered. And next is oppressed. O-P-P-R-E-S-S-E-D. Here student, all these mean very much hurt or badly troubled. Now student, next, misery. M-I-S-E-R-Y. Misery means sad and troubled life. Next is Vatandar. W-A-T-N-D-A-R-S. Vatandars. Vatandar means rich people who had more property. Next is task. Task mean by work. Next is benevolent emperor. BENEVOLENT benevolent emperor. EMPEROR. Benevolent emperor means loyal and good ruled. Next is Krishna Devraya. KRISHNADEVRAYA. Krishna Devraya. Krishna Devraya, he was the king of Vijayanagar. Next is Jagirs. 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 Jagirs mean property or place. Next is injustice. INJUSTICE. Injustice means not treated equally. Next is pledge. Pursuit. Pursuit means follow to behind. To get or to achieve something. Next is welfare. 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 Welfare means a good health for others. And the last one is noble. NOBLE. Noble means excellent and appreciable. So students, these are some new words for you. Now students, this is the new words from EVS 2 lesson number 1 Maharashtra before Shivaji. Now it is time to homework. Now write all the given words 5 times in your EVS notebooks and learn that spellings. In the next video, I will give you some objective types question to solve in your notebook. Thank you, students.